Shots are 8-6 Tampa here in the first period. And Valesky with a big hit takes down Paquette. Actually, that's Zach Rinaldo. Check that. And Rinaldo will get a penalty. And Zach Rinaldo in an interesting position today. He was placed on waivers by the Bruins at noon today. He could be claimed by another team tomorrow, but he's in the lineup tonight. And will now get a penalty for that hit on Paquette.
The Lightning are starting to roll around on the forecheck this shift, and Rinaldo's going to come from the strong side. Oh, the contact is higher. He's looking to go through the body, but the contact is up high on Paquette. And Rinaldo will go to the penalty box, the Bruins' penalty minute leader. And Tampa's power play, Gord, is one you think would be a lot better than it is. 26th in the league.
Yeah.
But it's 9 power.